Hello guys, and welcome back to part 2 of Minecraft Survival. And we're just gonna continue my survival world. I'm really, really sorry for my first video. It cut off in the middle of the video somehow. And it was only like 10 minutes long. I was planning to make it like 30 minutes long. I'm going to my survival. Back. I have to wait. Here it is. I'm waiting it. Last time I made lots of charcoal to cook my food and things like that. I'm pretty sure I actually died. Nope. Right here. So I got a bunch of charcoal. There's some really bad monsters out tonight. I'm just gonna get a bed. Sweat it off. Okay. I got 2 pieces. At least that's better than nothing. So unfortunately, I don't have the cool enchantments for 1.9 because it hasn't been released to PlayStation yet, like I said a million times. I'm gonna try to find some more coal. Here we go. There we go. 12 pieces of regular coal. No charcoal. Hope you really like this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Ah, my bar's all the way up. Take my charcoal out now. So we're gonna go make a cave or try to find one. I'm gonna go try to find one first. Oh, that's so big. I wish I could live in that island, but I'm not gonna for it because this has better resources and sound. Epic. Come back. This is 1.8, just so you know. Of course, it drops a mutton, that's the only way you can tell so far. And charcoal looks different. They change the texture to it. Oh, I need to cook this meat. Got plenty of fuel. Swamp over there. This world is actually horrible. It has like no caves. I'm just gonna dig a deep hole down. Make like an underground house. That's just a cow. We deep enough? Yeah, I think we're deep enough. I just need some torches. Okay, crafting table. I don't have any sticks. I can make them. Well, I do have sticks. I can make plenty of them. It's 32. That's a lot. I'll take 9. It's good. 36 figures. I wish I could dual wield. If I can't, I don't have 1.9. I need some iron. Think we're deep enough. I'll just use my axe for this. Even though it's not required for it. Okay, we'll do that. I'm gonna make a turn here. Now I'm gonna go deeper. Pickaxe is almost broken. Probably have plenty of stone by now. Oh, almost over a stack. Over a stack now. Go back up once a bit. Ooh, cool. It's broken. Broke. Oh. It just broke when I got the last one, okay. Do I need a dwarf turn here?